was here. Come on, you demon. Put your mic in their mouth. Come on. Let me put her. What is that? Here we come. What is that? Yeah, today there are many demons here. I will show you that there are demons at the scum and they'll be
cast. No!
You say Makanisa what? There are many, many demons. To be honest, yeah, I'll prove that to you that demons will be casted in the name of Jesus. Okay. You say what?
Yes, I'm my.
Huh? We are guy. What are you doing? Huh?
What do you want here?
Huh? What are you doing? You talk, I leave you for a while. Yes. I don't want to. What do you want from this man? Come on, you demon. What I do to him? Huh? What I do here?
I got the loot.
I'm doing nothing. What do you want? I don't want him to prosper. Why you don't want him to prosper? We have stopped everything. Now the wife has run away.
I'm holding her.
She's left there. I've holded her. Yes, I've holded
her.
I'm holding this guy. I make them to have misunderstandings. How did you do it so that they have misunderstandings? I make the wife not to love the church. You are leaving him today.
Puma! 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 Jesus, mighty name.
Amen.
We
are burning me.
You are Jesus.
We are Jesus.
Puma! Jesus, mighty name.
Amen.
You are free.
Amen.
Yebo, Pakama, you are free. Bekala.
Look here.
Wabona.
Are you seeing me?
Eh?
Ngiyakubona baba.
Right.
I'm seeing you.
Right manje.
Right baba.
Ukuphi mama?
Where is your wife?
Umama sihlukane last year baba.
We separated last year.
Yini inkinga?
What was the problem?
Atimina sonto sontweni yabo dokoloshi athi yena akafuni akayifuni nale sonto.
She said I'm coming to a church which has dokoloshis, so she don't want this church.
Manje beloko angishawuta every day.
Every day she was shouting at me. He said go away with your makananis.
Angithuka every day.
We were being shouted at every day.
So dokoloshi uthithi nasine dokoloshi la.
She said we have dokoloshi.
Eh?
Yes.
Forgive her and go on with your life.
So,
do you want to marry again? They say your makananisa will make you marry again. Go. We separated last year. She's gone. Do you see what demons do? God will give you a right person.
Take the child out. Bring her. What are you doing? What are you doing? Kuluma. Can you touch your stomach? That lady. Hello, sister. My sister. You, there, touch that stomach, that lady there, touch your stomach, in Jesus' name, out! Demon. Out, leave her down. Leave her down. Out. Out, you demon. Puma. Come on. You snake. Out. You snake. You're a snake. You see how she's moving? You see how she's moving? You snake, ouch! Let's look at the eyes. Ouch! You snake. You spiritual husband. Ouch! Ouch! Can you come and look at the eyes of this lady? You will see that. Ouch! You demon. You snake. Ouch! Hey, come on! You demon. Come on! You are free.
Amen.
Rise up. Who came with her?
Utlele man.
Who came with this lady?
Sesu utlele man.
Who came with you? Can you speak?
Utlele man. I came alone.
Were you aware you've got a demon?
No, what's the word on a demon?
He once told me.
I was told you. When was that?
Last year.
Do you face a spiritual husband when you're asleep?
I've separated
with my husband.
You
separated with you? That's why they told me that I'm having a spiritual husband.
So you want to marry?
Yes.
Okay. Let me pray for you. Maybe that brother will see you. Come on. You are blessed.
Amen.